Pacific Northwest is now on its way to help people on the ground in Ukraine. A team from Empact Northwest left Sea-Tac today. They're heading right into the war zone to help refugees. They're called a Pathfinder team. Basically, it's four members that will work near the border between Poland and Ukraine. The goal here, support people displaced by war with food, shelter, and medical care.